Superfoot. The reason? A devastating left leg, which has been clocked in excess of 60 miles per hour. But this world middleweight champion has also developed a devastating left hook, as evidenced in this title fight against Pat Worley when he took Worley out in the first round.
Bob, for the middleweight, you just don't really know what to do.
A good left hand by Bill Wallace. Good counter left hook.
He's in trouble.
He is in trouble.
It constitutes the knockdown.